sheet. Today, we're going to have an A or a right angle triangle. Does everyone want a sheet?
I have a...
Would you like me to deal with that?
Wouldn't mind.
Now, while you're waiting for the photocopy, would everyone tell me we have under every a right angle for a regular full side of shape?
You have the square!
Oh yes, Lynch. I'm sorry you do in year two. We're in year six now, aren't we, Lynch? Would anyone tell me how you do in year six? Thank you, Lynch. Would anyone tell me how you do in year six? Come on, this isn't new. So I think you didn't do it till death in year four. Think about the dimensional properties.
The what?
Think about the length and the breadth.
Oh yes, you measured length and the breadth and then multiplied them together, I remember.
Well, of course you remember and I've been told. Thank you for your input, Miss Simpson. Actually, you seem to be short of a few minutes for a practical activity. Would you like me to fetch extras?
You wouldn't mind.
I think anyone tells me how to do the ends of a right angle triangle. Yes, Mina?
You measured length and the breadth and then multiplied them together.
Aha! That's where you're wrong. And why are you wrong? I'll tell you. Thank you, Peterson. As I was saying, our dimensional properties of a triangle are, of course, essentially the similar to those of its contradictory cousin. In essence, the notion of length and depth is a finding when it comes to basic trigonometry.
What?
Why doesn't a triangle have the same length and breadth as a rectangle or square?
Think about what the word tri means.
Oh, I know. Triangle only has three sides, so you can't multiply its length and breadth in a tiny area. It wouldn't work.
Well, of course you wrote a language at all, isn't it?
But she didn't.
Right, moving on. Please look at your book of identity and do, in fact, calculate the area in a right angle triangle. First, we measure the base of a triangle. The perpendicular height from perpendicular to original is the hypotenuse. The hardest base measurement you can find the area. Okay, any questions?
Can you please explain that again? What's a hippopotamus?
If you read this the first time, alright. The hypotenuse is the side opposite of the angle, which is by the base meets the perpendicular side. It is, however, redundant with a perpendicular in the area.
What?
Oh, really? What a joke. I really. Yeah, this is it.
Could Mr. Joe please borrow your oil pastels?
Would you like me to deal with that? If you don't mind, look. The hypotenuse is really your bisection of an associated contraction.
Please, I don't know what you mean.
Look, you have the base of a... What is it now?
Could you please come make me do the work in our class?
Would you like me to? No, I would. I'd be overwhelmed to do it. Right, while I'm going, you can complete the error problem on your sheets.
Miss Kennedy, please help me.
You need sorting.
Do you like me to deal with that?
If you're a mind.